folks, I don't know if you, like me, have problems with sometimes getting down in your relationships, maybe down about your relationships. Well, I've noticed something about myself and with my clients is when I'm feeling down about my relationship or they're feeling down about the relationship, it's really easy to spiral into all the negatives about what's not good about the relationship, what's not good about my spouse, what's not good about how we interact, what's not good about our life together, what's not good, what's not good, what's not good, blah, 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 blah. And it just keeps going down and down and down. And the fact of the matter is, in any relationship and in any life, there's both negative things you could focus on and there's positive things you can focus on. And it's kind of dependent upon you on what you decide to be focused on. Because when you feel bad, if you keep focusing on the bad things constantly, you just feel worse and it makes it harder to get out of it and make those repair moves. So if you really want to have a better relationship and you really want to improve things, start looking at some of the good stuff. Start focusing on the good. And if you haven't watched my video about loving breaths, go watch the video on loving breaths, because that's a way to focus on the good and get back to the good side of your relationship. This is Kim Leatherdale from Creating More Rewarding Relationships. You can't even say that today. This is Kim Leatherdale from Creating Rewarding Relationships. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll talk to you later.